Hello again, everybody. And we're ready to carry on from where we left off. Just rolling the sleeves up there to get busy. Just the keyboard a little bit, run it down the way. See how close we can get to this sucker. I'm gonna hit you. I'll see if there's any more. Yep, there's one there. As well. Oh. There it goes. Oh! Oh, there's another one. Nice. That was a little bit more than I expected. What do we got? Oh, a level 6. I'm going to take that, but what am I going to chuck? How long do they last for? There's a plug over there. What's in here? Nothing. Right, let's chuck in these things. Crossbows. Check the plug. Not plug. Glue I'd like to keep, but I can't. It's that glass, is it? Are there any more up here? Boys are still meant to be dead. Don't bother them. I've got things more up here. Even on top of this might be the place to have your base. Or to extend it. Yeah. So then they have to come up here and they can extend it out this way and chop out that. I can't get up. I suppose I'm gonna do this will be because of steel. It'll take too much upgrading. Around here a bit. I'm dead. Oh no, I've been here. I'm sorry. It's pretty extensive. I think we've got a rooftop cleared. There's another place we'd be up here, but it's not going to stop them, is it? There we go. I need to get in here. Yeah. This is where we want them to come in. But how do we get down? I don't know if there's any steps down. We might have to make steps up. Oh, what am I? Nice. Almost like ammo. If I make a path up here for them, it brings them out of here. Yeah. I'm gonna go down and do a clear out. How much space have I got left in? Nope. So look at this level 6 candy cane. Melee damage 10. Yeah. Melee damage 32. Oh, it's at 18 without. It's got better durability though. I'll keep my machete. Oh, there's a toolbox there. I'm gonna check any of this stuff there. What do I think of this? No, it's a tree. I saw that tree there and I thought, if you just take a look at it there, the lower part of it. A little bit like Ronnie McDummy. Okay, I don't think I still have kit, let's see. Right, I think that's the roof kit I thought that was on. So I'm gonna have to take these stairs up. Check this gun safe. I mean, this is the most likely place to bring them in. I need to clear it out. I need to check this. More stuff to be checked. They've got more space. Okay. Hunker down. Is any more in here? I should have got it mostly cleared up, but a bit up. There's a bit of the reason I've got one in there. There's two in it. Send a fly. There's another one behind there, isn't there? I see the heads. No? Oh, it's just a brick. Oh no, it's sitting in. What? Where are you? Well, that's Big Mama. Don't go too near to the food, Big Mama. I don't want to shoot it. Oh? Oh, God. There's another one coming. We have time just to reload a bit to get over here. It's a passion. Let's just do it over here. New passion from outside or something. Or are they downstairs? But there's got to be some down there. I don't know yet. There's another one. What is it? The upside on that. Oops. Can we get him in the head? I can try. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, we'll scrap them. It's right then. I'm gonna have to find a container pretty quickly. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna just chuck them in there for now. I'm not even carrying a flashbow. Oh gosh. A wonka. Well, it's gotta be outside, surely. Oh. It's one of those crawlers, isn't it? Look in here, come get in. No, not yet. Did I see a workbench? I think I did, you know, I did. Oh no, it's just a trolley. I thought I saw a workbench. Where are we? In the roof? Alright, let's go around the back of that, suckers. arrows. Got him gone. Get him back up. Oh, then he's gone, yep. Oh, he has. So, let's have a quick look, see how much damage he made. Brilliant. I reckon this should be pretty good for Horde Base. Of course I got trashed, but I just moved on. Not a loot in here is okay with me. Oh, it's a hawker.
Ah.
No mercy. There's the rabbit. Perhaps leaving that alive, might whack it later.
What are you doing? Truck. That was my holiday. It's attacking the truck. Feels bad.
Just looks at your body. It's so much stuff. Let's just click on that. Let's see if that one's better. And the cells in there, how many more have we got? Maybe the rest of them. No, that's 367 as well. There's nothing I can do. It's got 1,000. And then, so we'll use most of that ammo, we'll have plenty of space. Got any money in there? No. Not that we can empty this out. What else do we get? I suppose I need to check that out. But be enough for now. I'll just start getting the Horde Base built up. I suppose I want them to come in here. So let's use this thing. So we'll get rid of everything that might hinder them slightly. I've only got one space there, how much is that? There's plenty of space for them to get out. I'll make it wide anyway. That's enough. There's some work out of the way. So I'm just working out a plan. I think I'm going to dig this part out here on the door frame. Just dig it down one and too wide, and they're full of spikes. Is there anything in that? No. I suppose I have to go and check under here. Then. This is the last place I want to go. I see some legs there, but I've got a cat. Oh no, look at that. Got more stuff. There's a medikit over there. Guess we should take this. Oh, okay. So another one is still low. What? Enough of shooting from here. So that's all we've got. If we look straight up, yeah, it's a big mad hole. I don't really want them to fall into this, because if they do, they'll just keep smashing everything. That's one advantage of not having a permanent base. Where is it? Right, there's a soldier bot. Everywhere. Remember I do when I think I've cleared it, there's another one. Don't wanna mess with them. There's another one. So it's a bit dramatic. Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, when I think I've got it cleared, I'll get out a snake. I'll go around just with the club. There's another one, and it's up there somewhere. Where is it? It's in the roof for sure. Let me up. Where is it? That's behind me. This is pretty big. It's gonna take me a while just to check everything in here. So much stuff. Oh, I can see it. Thinking that's all right. Check all the others. Well, I thought I saw another one in there. No, it's just the next. I thought it was a radiator. Could be in factory stuff, shall it? Could be in there. Let's draw them out then. Any more? health anymore. Take this one. Actually, I missed this. Just button this thing. No noise. From there, man. Can't see anything. Moving up there then. This work? Nope. I don't know what they're doing now. What's up? There's that jumbo in space. So after falling off the edge, nothing unusual to me. Oh, this is... It's one of those things. That can be my way in. I'm going in the corner. And what was I saying I was going to do it? There's a mile way over here. But block this off, I'll have to go over the roof. Yeah. On top of this, wasn't it? Let's have a look at this thing. Let's show me that one. What about the first thing? I need some of them. I don't need to cover it. And bring them to scrap this. What am I doing? You think I'd know how to play the game by now? That's it. So we're gonna have to come up this, around here onto this, which would be our place for our last stand. So, we want to wall it all in. So half blocks of the tank. Gap there for us to jump down a bit after. I'm gonna get this thing out of the way. missile way in, it's that actual place.
Anything up there?
Okay, so we've just dropped down. Boy, we'd want to, I don't know. Okay, more stuff in here. The rest of these chest is just on the three. So we'll take this down. Some of them have been shot at. Just in the way. I'm tripping on the... middle of one. Ammo. For now, I'm gonna put a trapdoor in that. So what I'm gonna do is grab all the stuff out of it. Whatever's in here. Let's take these out of the way. That done. That's no use to us. What was that? Oh, no. Didn't want to do that. What I need. So around the edges. Later, bear in mind that we've got all day tomorrow, and then day one is hard night. Thank you. dig up that paper. What's that? Might be a plug. Nope. Might be eggs. There it is. Nope. Eggs. Yep. That's what I'm baking the next tonight. That's what they bought for next. Okay, all these things are inconsequential, really. It's just stuff. If it's floating, it's weird. Yeah. This is just something in the way. Yeah. So good. I really do want them to come up this way. That would be better, because that leads them straight over. And they have to go around this, or mash them over here. This would actually be better than to come in this way. Hey, oh, there's the door. So that's how I want them to get in. That's really good. So we'll bring these three things in. We'll get the fire. Bring it in. I want them as well. Bring in the meat. That's enough. Any more? Oh yeah, I may as well take a bit more. So we used up so many of them, each of them back in there. Let's rearrange it. Okay, I'll do, I may as well take that. There's two spaces. I've got no ammo for it. So, I'm going to mash out. Should be that place though. Try that for getting it. Okay. Let's just back off. Right now. So there we want to go. So let's give them steps and around. This one, right here, and you want to cap it on the other side of the way. No, there, not let some in. Yeah, can't get it. What's that? Okay, so they should be able to get up here, but they can't get through here because of this. Now they can get it. Right. And we've got a nice hole to fall down. I suppose we'll have to fill that. Will it let me? I could still have to jump here, may as well. Actually, that's a very good place to put the... Let's go around and get that. Oh, check this out, so I've got no space, of course I've got no space, I've got no space. Next one, yeah, it's really easy to mess it up. Okay, a little bit. So what we can get up here is... don't want them to be. So. Just stuff in there. Probably be sold. Bacon and eggs, we'll get that going now. We'll make one now. Why can't we make grilled meat? Charred meat, why not grilled meat? Didn't I put that? No, I didn't. Grilled meat. A ton of it. If I were to put my blocks on here, let's just try it out. If I were to put my blocks on here, it should stop them from being able to jump up. And give me a bunch to go on, which I desperately need. It's a hard note, it's only going to get more difficult from here on in. That's pretty good for getting the cat getting up that way, and there's a big gap, I'm going to make it bigger. Will they try to get up that way, I wonder. Block this thing off. Get rid of these steps. Can you fill that in? Okay, we're good. Gives us something of an escape route. We could try to get in up here. I've got any ideas? I know it's 10 o'clock at night. Too much noise. Bunker down. That's what they've got then. Strange and ghost. So the idea is you have to jump their ways around here. Let's go and get these ones. Jump the ways around here. Get onto this, jump up over this. Yeah. I'm not sure if I'm gonna put the rubber sludge there or not. We'll have to see. Where this thing. And then up to that, stick out the jump up. Saw something like that. Somewhere. I'm thinking of bashing away the floor, just in the middle, and putting iron railings down. And bars. And this would be our escape route then. We'll have to come down here, over here. And make the leap, the face. If we can, that's the front, isn't it? Oh, which way is the front? Where's the truck? It's that way. This way is the front. I'm going the wrong way. So actually, no, that won't be the escape route. Go this way. Get down to the truck unless I put the truck out the back. That makes it more hassle because, like last time. I barely escaped with my life. Yeah, I think putting another block in there. I'm gonna hit them on the left side as they're coming up, so a block here. Yeah, block there, that's the place. It's a bit of right side, so actually it wants to be there, but hit them on the left. No, I can't make it a bit. This thing made, let's just switch that over quickly. Chuck that around. That's about it. Okay, well, I'll leave the video here then, folks. I'm going to chop out this floor. I shouldn't have put the fire there, should I? Anyway, I'm going to chop this floor out. So here will be the edges. And then the center up will be iron bars, and I'll be able to shoot down like here. And then I'm going to make it so that it's a bit more difficult for them to get in here, because that wire fence is not good. So in other words, they have to pass under the building. That's the plan. And I'll be able to shoot down in them, and I'll have to run the gauntlet and get to these things and try and get it under here. And then that's where the robot sledge would be, and the robot turret I'll probably put up there or something, so it shoots at them directly. So and then dig out the floor here so that they can fall down into that hole, hopefully. We'll see if there was something like that. But I do want to do some blocks on here. But we do want them to do a bit of jumping. These pipes to get up, it makes it more difficult. And I put it on the furthest away. It's also a bit tricky for me to get up when I'm standing. I'm gonna shut this down from here. This way, over this, down, over this. No time to be getting shot at, and I'll have to run the gauntlet. I think that's a pretty good idea for a base. So, all I'm going to do is work on this now. I'm going to put them in night vision now. There we go. I'm going to work on this. And I'll get back to you in the morning. A bit weird looking at this flooding part of it. Not much like that was in there. Super OCD, so I'll just deal with it. Okay, thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.